Hey guys, I'm back and I'm making a mess. And I'm making a sequel to the DanTheMan series part 2. So, as you guys see here, I'm beating up this base and beating up the guy that just came out of nowhere. Now I'm gonna start jumping up and then beat up this guy. I'm just gonna start beating this. I'm gonna look down here. Oh, I found a secret area. Cool. Took the pack out of this chest and opened it up, and I found a bunch of gold and gem. So yeah, just gonna jump onto this. Then this. This game's actually not bad. It's pretty cool. So if I go down, beat the crap out of this vase. Yeah, whatever this thing is. I don't care. I don't care about beating up. Whoa, that was a close one. I almost got hit with a snowball. Damn! I like that. I like that kick. I always have to do that. Damn! That never gets old. Bam! Could it take 3 snowballs at a time? I didn't know that. I thought there was only one. How did you get me in a snowball? Am I surprising? Bam, bam, bam. Yes! Destroy this. Yay, I gained some health. That was worth it. Okay, so I'm gonna lose. He's gonna fall. Oh, I can't even get it. I'm trying to get it. Yeah, I got it. Yay. Oh, I'm landing on the water. Okay. Oh, there we go. Checkpoint. Oh, okay, let's do this. Oh, God. Jump! Ow! I got hit! Oh man, I got hit again! You're gonna pay for that! Come here! Oh, you wanna wait for me? Come here! Get out of here! Punch this! Got some money! Punch this big box! Got some more money! Whoa! Almost got hit from it! Oh! I got all of them! Throw some ninja swords! Or whatever that thing's out. I can't remember what anything was anymore. Kick you. Ow, I got hit. Ow. I got hit in the back again. There. Oh my god, that was a surprise. Damn. I like how I kicked him and he landed onto the box. I think I'm just gonna collect this $1. Look. Every dollar makes a big deal. I mean, I don't care if it's $1, it's a big deal. Because at least I get to buy some good stuff. So this amount of money is going either to make my character better or to just, you know, buy some weapons. If I stick that, got a very big monster now. And I'm getting health. Going for health before now, almost for health. Get you out of here. Okay, just do you. You're in the water. That's great. Take you all the way over there. Both of y'all go over there. You go over there too. Die in the water. Go on if the water is actually dangerous. Take you. Ow! I actually jumped in midair and actually got hit. There you go. You land in the water. That guy just threw that at you. Oh, I threw that at you. I think I threw that at him in the air. Like I'm supposed to throw him. Get out of here. Get out of here. Just die in the water. Okay, let's keep going. Oh, man. Okay, guys. That's it for today. Leave a like, subscribe to my channel. Until next time, I'm Boss Man. Peace.